Seven fillies in the race. Four of them are daughters of the great Speedy Crown. In fact, one is a granddaughter of that wonderful stallion. He is in New York, and recently we paid a visit to this great stallion. Speedy Crown is now 16 years old, stands at Lana Lubelle Farm in upstate New York. He was the winner of the 1971 Hamiltonian and was a great racehorse, but it's as a sire that he's made his reputation. The leading trotting sire in Money One and two-minute performance for years now. 72 two-minute trotters last year, for example, 12 two-minute pacers as well. His offspring won more than $5 million last year, more than $6 million in 1982. These are staggering figures. He's a horse of superb conformation and gait, and that's certainly part of the reason, but it's also a little bit of mystery to why he's been so good. Here's Ted Andrews, who is the trainer of tonight's favorite, Fancy Crown.
I think Speedy Crown has been a dramatic influence in the trotting breed. He is by far the premium sire at this point in the industry.
What has made him so special in being able to pass these special qualities on to horses like Speedy Crown?
Well, it's hard to dictate just what the horse does to bring on these qualities, but he just has that ability to produce better than himself, and he's done it so long, it's been terrific.
He's a great trotter himself, and he has a unique ability to pass it on. Probably hasn't been any, well, there's never been any trotting stallion that's as dominant and producing trotters as he is.
It's not as important, of course, but Speedy Crown is also a very handsome horse, and he's passed many of his good looks on to his very fast offspring.